He could still get it.
Yes, he could. You're right. There's a pitch and a ground ball into second. Trippy two. Out at second. Relay to first. Double play.
Beautiful.
The game is over. And Johan Santana has pitched his first ever complete game shutout as he goes 9 innings here tonight. And the Twins defeat the Kansas City Royals by a final score of 4-0. What a game for Johan Santana. His 7th win of the year. 13 strikeouts, and he wins the game with a complete game shutout.